The Primavera, meaning spring, by Sandro Botticelli contains many elongated and graceful figures relaxing in the goddess of love's garden, Venus. Unlike most artwork created during the Renaissance, the Primavera does not have a lot of perspective. Although it doesn't show a distinct vanishing point, the painting clearly demonstrates the rebirth during the Renaissance through the woodsy and lush environment. Additionally, the painting includes many different ancient mythology figures, which reflects the time period's change from individuals in the Middle Ages to larger groups in the Renaissance. On the far left is the god of war, Mercury, at peace in Venus's garden, showing the strong environment of relaxation. Mercury is even pushing the clouds away to keep spring, or the Renaissance, lasting longer, so he can stay in the garden. Next is the Three Graces, followed by Venus, the only figure looking straight ahead because she is in the center of the painting. Her head is tilted, admiring the beauty of her garden and the state it has put people in. Above her is her son, Cupid. On the far right is Zephyr, the blue figure, apologizing to the woman he raped, Chloris, by proposing to her and declaring her Flora, goddess of flowers. Flora is represented as the figure covered in flowers to the right of Venus. This demonstrates the new beginning that occurred in the Renaissance.